working so hard in a song. Can you imagine playing it for 60 bars? But I noticed that I was doing that, and I realized I was compensating for it because that was a way for me making sure I stayed dead on the clip. So, just kept working at the clip. So now I cut a ballad. So, those are some of the things that I work on. Those are some tools that help me. Hopefully they'll help you. I know that drumming is changing, and I know that it's different now. I know it's everybody plays everything fast. And I mean, if you can, why wouldn't you? I mean, I look at like Ronald Brunner, Eric Moore, Mike Mitchell, you know, I listen to those guys and I'm just like, wow. However, there's still something about Mike Newell.
Yes.
Still something about Joe Smith.
Yes.
Still something about Harvey Mason. Still something about the simplicity of Ricky Lawson. Will Kennedy. You know?
Yes.
And, you know, so, guys, you know, listen, we all not going to be Weckl. We all ain't going to have solo albums, and we all ain't going to, you know.
Right.
But it's a way for us to still provide, make money, and get work. You know what I'm saying? Without that. And for me, it's one, I, you know, one of the reasons why my solo record ain't out is because I'm just not excited about being a band leader. I like playing other people's bands. I enjoy learning new music. And it's just me, you know? And I don't know if it's a curse. I don't know. I don't know if it's not me being lazy, because I'm not lazy, but it's just, I enjoy the challenge of working with other musicians and playing different music that I hear on radio. And being able to mimic that, and knowing that I can, you know, I like the stage. I love the lights. There's an energy that comes from being on stage.
Yeah,
I love that. And so, you know, that's me. And you know, maybe that's some of you. And you know, there's a lot of pressure on drummers these days, but man, find your niche. But don't forget the fundamentals of your drumming. Don't forget the fundamentals of drumming. Make sure your timing is solid. Make sure you feel is, you know, don't play anything that you do not mean. Don't play anything that doesn't come from your heart.
Say that.
Don't do that. Don't, and Gordon was talking about everyone, the drum crew, you know. Boy, that can be a curse. those camera phones and those lights, boy. Because you see some people, when you see a person that I've seen people that I've seen play a million times, and they get in certain settings, and there's somebody I've never seen before. I'm like, all right, where did you start doing this? I've never seen you jump like Joe Hayward on the drums. Why am I in the hell? So, be secure, be confident in who you are, but if you're going to be a drummer, you know, make sure that you got that stuff down. So, I'm going to play this ballad, and I hope it don't put y'all to sleep. I just want you guys to see, and again, you know, some of the things I do when I work in the studio, I'm always, you know, when people hire me and they pay what I ask them, you know, I want them to feel like they got the money. I come with fresh ideas and ways to think of ways to just, I don't have somebody send me a song and I just send them a song back and it just feels exactly the same, just with drums on it. You know, I want it to be something different. So,
I'll play this last song.
Get out of the way. For the Newell Brothers, I'm excited about. Thank you guys so much.